Right, so today I thought I'd go for something a little bit different. This is not the only modern engine that I've got, but it is more modern than anything I've run on the channel. Got this at the toy fair a few weeks back, and we're gonna run it. First things first, I'm going to fill it with water. Now, these things are brilliant if you can get hold of one. These big syringes, because I can fill the boil in one go with that. It's oh, that's tight. No, I think, let's soak up some water. There we go. Oh, look at that, just perfect, they don't lie. Put that away. And, well, that's the thread. It's one thing I've noticed about these more modern things, a bit more scratchy than the older ones. And, I have a fire engine kit I put together myself early last year. It was not. Well, there was a lot to be said for that. The lightning tablets. This might be a struggle. Quite windy. Yeah, Mamod's factory quality control was a lot to be desired. The parts that didn't fit at all, I had to send back to be repaired. Could have done without that. Get it? Don't look to be. This is a better one. This is not even turned up. That might be better. It'll be a bit of a pain in the backside to get going these. Got it though, that's that. Right, all I can do is wait now. Yeah. It's a nice looking little thing. This particular one's only been run a couple of times, but not by me. It's the first time for me. Yeah, we've got a nice flame in there. I'll go any further before I forget I'm going to wear it. I back in. I'm going to put drops, two drops of steam oil, if you can see, and it's quite thick, so because it's Mamod compound, well, it isn't, it's first class, but it's compound steam oil. Quite nice and green there. Doing a little bit of to go. God, this wind is terrible. Come on, you can do it. About there we go. Oh, there we go. I need to put it up a notch. First notch in the other direction again. Seems to be a little bit. trying to keep those notches up. A little bit of a hindrance. And I don't think you're doing that. Still got some fire, but it's flying down. I think we're there. Well, we've still got plenty of water left. I might put some more tablets in and keep going. But I think as far as recording goes, that's it. Thank you, bye.